I'm at the Precision Aerial Ag Show here at Progress City near the Richland Community College campus, and with me is Professor Naira Hovakimyan, who is with Mechanical Engineering at the University of Illinois, and you are working with these systems that will guide these UASs through the sky, and there's a lot that's going on with those in terms of stability and flying in high winds, and it's these are pretty detailed, and it causes and creates a very consistent flight.
Yes, so we are working with control systems, and in particular, we had great demonstrations with flight control systems that have not lost their performance and robustness despite the winds and the changes in weather and other variations in system parameters, like payload change that you may have due to fertilizers being spread and so on. So we bring the expertise of flight control systems to these platforms, and we would be happy to work with farmers to help them achieve their goals in a relatively easy way.
So there's a lot of different needs in terms of, you talked about payloads and talk about flight times and things like this, that there has to be several different, I mean, one system doesn't necessarily fit all systems, so you're developing many different systems that will be adaptable to different UAVs?
Interestingly, our flight control system is called Adaptive Flight Control System. It's an L1 adaptive flight controller that has been used by NASA on subscale generic transport model aircraft. It has been used on different copters and multi-rotor platforms. There are commercialized products like Raymarine Evolution Autopilot. And the main feature of these piece of math is that it gives you uniform performance across different platforms, different systems, delivering consistent performance despite the variations in system, payload, mass, wind, weather variations, and so on.
This is space age technology. We did not know that. Naira, thank you very much for coming out here, and we're learning a lot about this new technology.
Thank you.
David Brown.
I'm Naira Hovakimyan. Thank you so much.